Why, sure, that happens. I know lots of jazz musicians who wouldn't even have known that.